Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to change your password in Steam. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the Steam tab up at the top left, and then select where it says Settings. On the right panel here, it should take you to Account automatically. And then on the right side, you want to select where it says Change Password. And now at this point, just go ahead and walk through the process of, you know, changing your password. Probably have to send a verification email to your email address that you have associated with your Steam account. And then you just would go from there. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.